Morning, Matt.
Good morning, you.
Today is the day that we're in St. Helens for the December draws, the December Millions.
Yes, indeed. And today's Millions is promoted by the Postcode Green Trust. And I've got wonderful news, Jeff. We have raised over £371 million for big causes, great causes, big and small. And that's down to you players playing. Jeffrey, are you ready?
I am ready.
Let's do this.
Let's go and make some people's day.
Amazing. It's like just incredible. I haven't got any words.
It's a lovely thing for us to be a part of just before Christmas to present you with £3,215. Wow. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Wowzers! Like, wow is a good reaction. Yeah.
Oh, I'm just absolutely made up, really. Yeah. Really happy. Yeah. Don't think I've ever been as happy, to be honest. Unless Liverpool won the Premier League this year, I'd be happier then.
£3,215.
Yippee!
Yeah, we got a yippee! £3,215.
Hey! What am I going to do with it? Enjoy Christmas and treat the family.
Are you ready to, to see how much you've won?
It's, you know what, it's a nice time of the year to do it as well, yeah. Jeff, isn't it? Just before Christmas, a few days before Christmas, you've got all your family around. And it's our absolute pleasure to present you with this cheque. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Fantastic. Jeff, do you want to do the honours and pull the other end?
Brace yourself. Is that the right way?
It is the right way. I've double checked.
Good. Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh my God, no!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank you.
That is £335,523.
Thank you so much. It's fabulous. Fabulous. Well, it's taken a while to sink in, but I've just won on the postcode lottery, and it's absolutely fabulous. I just can't believe it. I was expecting 3,000 something, because all the neighbours have said that's what they want. So when they pulled the cheque out, I thought it was just going to be 3,000. And when it kept pulling it out and saw all the other, I just couldn't believe it. It was just unbelievable.
Oh. Yeah. Jeff.
What a Millions.
What an absolute wonderful Millions. What a wonderful pleasure.
Last one of 2018, and it really didn't disappoint. I mean, really sometimes we do the Millions with a marquee, don't we?
We do.
We decided today to visit people at their homes.
Yeah.
And sometimes that's all it needs, really.
That's all it needs. And we've met wonderful Margaret here, and you feel happy and you're happy with your wonderfully big cheque, aren't you?
Ecstatic.
It was just right that she would have a red jacket to wear as well.
I know. Welcome to the team.